staff might actually sit up and listen. We are going to use this technology to introduce our next speaker. And he is going to talk to us about the way in which Norway is using its vast horse coastline as a kind of giant lab for experimentation in the maritime sector. Let's